shit just to like have them step on their own dick. And it's like, see, watch me. I was a real bastard of a band leader.
No.
Yeah, I was. Well, no, you know, it was just, you know, I kept nicely. Yeah, so you just never get credit for saying nicely, watch me, just watch me. And then they don't, and they don't, and they don't, and they don't, and they don't. So after a while, I go, okay.
I'm going to fuck with you.
I'm going to fuck with you now. So make sure that you watch me. You never get credit for that. It's always like, God, what a prick. He fucking left me with my dick hanging out. And once the band, you know, like the last year of the band, finally, the horn players were playing without charts. Finally. You know, like Jeff understood, like, okay, I'm the captain of this section.
Right.
Finally, the background vocalist, like, I didn't have to throw cues at him. Finally, Irvin.
Everybody knew where they were supposed to be.
And Mick sort of like took on some of those duties too. Actually, Mick was the first one that was like, started to throw cues because I was just going nuts. You know, and I couldn't concentrate on my playing and I couldn't concentrate on my singing. And most importantly, I couldn't concentrate on entertaining thousands of people when I'm, you know. Now that this isn't what this is.
Worrying about everybody else.
You know, but yeah, you know. It was like, and so, yeah, for, like, if you say 4 months, all you gotta do is watch. All you gotta do is watch. Watch my body. Watch how I, you know.
Yeah.
You know, that's all you gotta do. Mark, you know, Mark knew that all the time. Mark was right on it all the time. But, so, yeah. So I would purposely start to do stuff, like count. That's how addictions actually morphed into something better. Was because I just started counting, like, Ray, death tempo. One, and I'd leave the bandstand and go take a piss and come back and say, two. You know? Just, you know, just to like get them to play together.
Yeah.
I was like, oh, that was too slow, and they're fighting it, and it sounds like a mess. And I go, don't fight it. Whoever counts in a song,
take it, yeah.
That's it.
Go with where it is.
Go with where it's at, you know. So if Mark counted in a song, you know, you went with it. You know, whatever, but generally I was counting in songs and I would do shit like that all the time just to, you know, get people to
play. But you've always done that.
Have I?